Through the sands of time and the depths of ancient caves, the story of Homo sapiens unfolds. From the earliest known remnants to the breathtaking discoveries that reshape our understanding, each fossil holds a key to our shared human journey. Let us embark on a thrilling adventure as we delve into a timeline of Homo sapiens fossils, unearthing the footsteps of our ancestors and illuminating the remarkable tapestry of human evolution. So here is a timeline of some notable Homo sapiens fossils and important milestones in human evolution. 300,000 years ago. The earliest known Homo sapiens fossils are discovered at the site of Jebel Irhoud in Morocco. These fossils, consisting of skull fragments and teeth, push back the origin of our species. 210,000 years ago. While most early human finds spark some scholarly debate, few reach the level of the Apidima skull fragment in southern Greece, which may be more than 200,000 years old and might possibly represent the earliest modern human fossil discovered outside of Africa. 195,000 years ago, a fossil known as the Homo remains is found in Ethiopia. These remains represent some of the earliest Homo sapiens individuals, indicating the presence of modern humans in East Africa. 177,000 to 194,000 years ago. A jawbone found inside a collapsed cave on the slopes of Mount Carmel, Israel, reveals that modern humans dwelt there alongside the Mediterranean. 160,000 years ago. Skulls of two adults and a child at Herto, Ethiopia were classified as the subspecies Homo sapiens idaltu because of slight morphological differences, including larger size. 130,000 years ago, the skull and calves hominins found in Israel are among the earliest Homo sapiens fossils discovered outside of Africa. These remains provide evidence of the migration of early humans beyond the African continent. 120,000 years ago. A skull discovered at Ngaloba, Tanzania, also considered Homo sapiens, represents a 120,000 year old individual with a mix of archaic traits and more modern aspects like smaller facial features and a further reduced brow. 117,000 years ago. Cast of fossilized footprints made by an early modern human were formed in wet sand by a small person thought to have been a female walking downhill. They called them Eve's footprints. 80,000 to 120,000 years ago. A cave at Dogzian yielded a surprising array of ancient teeth, barely distinguishable from our own, which suggests that Homo sapiens groups were already living very far from Africa at the time. 40,000 to 50,000 years ago. The Cro-Magnon people found in France represent an early population of anatomically modern humans. Their fossils exhibit a modern morphology and are associated with sophisticated tools and art. 42,000 years ago. The Lake Mungo, Australia remains, including the famous Mungo Man and Mungo Lady, are important findings in Australian human history and represent ancient Aboriginal populations. 40,000 years ago. Fossils discovered in the Tianwan Cave in northeastern China provide insights into the genetic diversity and migration patterns of early Homo sapiens in East Africa. 31,000 to 32,000 years ago. The melodic fossils discovered in the Czech Republic have provided valuable insights into the physical characteristics and behavior of early modern humans in Europe. 24,000 years ago. Fossils from the Malta site in Siberia, Russia have contributed to our understanding of ancient human populations in the region. 17,000 years ago. The Upper Paleolithic period begins, marked by a significant increase in artistic expression and symbolic behavior as seen in the cave paintings of Chauvet and Lacaux in France. 16,000 years ago. This is the age of fossils from the Minatogawa site in Okinawa, Japan, which represents some of the earliest evidence of modern humans in the Japanese archipelago. 13,000 years ago. Another skull found in Nigeria's Iwo Ileru cave appears very archaic but is only 13,000 years old. 10,000 years ago. The Cheddar Man, one of the oldest complete skeletons discovered from Ghost Cave, England, in the British Isles, provides insights into the appearance of early European populations. Present day. Continued scientific discoveries and advancements in fields such as genetics, archaeology, and anthropology shed light on our human origins, migration patterns, and cultural developments. Listing all Homo sapiens fossils discoveries is an extensive task, as there have been numerous findings across different regions and time periods. These are just a few examples of Homo sapiens fossils discoveries. It's important to note that new discoveries are continuously being made, contributing to our understanding of human evolution and the spread of our species across the globe. As we conclude this captivating journey through the timeline of Homo sapiens fossils, we stand in awe of the remarkable discoveries that have revealed our ancient origins. From the Jebel Irhoud to the Apidima, from Homo to Cro-Magnon, each fossil serves as a tangible link to our shared human heritage. With every new finding, we inch closer to unraveling the mysteries of our past, tracing the footsteps of those who came before us. The story of Homo sapiens continues to unfold, and as we look to the future, let us cherish the knowledge gained from these remarkable fossils and embrace the diversity and unity that define us as a species. Thanks for watching, guys, and before you go, please do not forget to support us by liking our videos and subscribing to the channel. Till then, this is Halabella, and see you soon in our next video.